I know why you are here. Let's get right into it. Open your browser and search for MS Office ODT. ODT stands for Office Deployment Tool. Click on this first link and this will get you right to Microsoft download page. Find the download button and click on it. Once downloaded, right-click on the file and click Run as Administrator. This will prompt you with licensing terms. Select the checkbox and click Continue button. It will prompt you to select a folder to extract the files. Let me make a new folder in my desktop. And name it MS Office. Click OK. The files are extracted successfully. Click OK here and go to the desktop to find the files. Here is my folder. In this folder, you will see a setup.exe and multiple configuration files. You would need the config file for 2021. Now, to install, you need Windows PowerShell. From your Windows menu, type Shell and launch Windows PowerShell. You may run your DOS command to change directory to where your setup files are, or simply hold your shift key and right click and select Open PowerShell Windows here. You will see that the PowerShell window is open with the current folder in the prompt. In this prompt, type this command exactly like this. Setup.exe space forward slash configure space and the configuration XML file name. For that, copy the file name and simply right-click on the PowerShell window to get it pasted. Or from the menu, select Edit and then click Paste. Remember, we copied only the file name, so you need to complete it by typing the word .xml here. And now hit enter. The installation will start. When prompted, click Install 32-bit button and your MS Office is installed. From the Windows menu, launch PowerPoint and complete the wizard. Click Accept, click Next. If you want to share data to Microsoft, click Yes. I'm going with No and clicking Accept. And finally, click on Done button. Congratulations, you have your MS Office installation complete. Thanks for watching. For more such useful videos, subscribe to Design by Design. See you in another video. Bye now.